What up, guys? This is here, CAD. I'm gonna be playing some Smashy Road 2. So in this video, I'm gonna be showing you how to get the Mystery Race Car number 1 challenge. And in this video, you will see how to learn to get the Smashy Road 2 number 1 car. Okay, so the first thing that you will do, you will go on your map and see the race car thing. You'll click on it, and then you'll drive to it. And guys, this is my second Smashy Road video here, and you should really check out my other video. It's awesome, how to get the zombie car. So here I am, here I am, number one. Let's go around track, find the race car. There we go. I usually like going to the closest race car because you get a head start. So again, the race starts, and so how I win, I just go around, I take the little shortcut, and then head back on the race. So then I'm on lap 1 already, and on lap 2, and then I'm in first place. And then so there's no way behind me, and I can win easy bugs. And so that's basically how you do it. And then, since I already completed this challenge already off screen, the present where you claim, it will already be on there, like my car will already be on there. But just for this video, I did the challenge before, so I know how to do it. And then, so, go back to my race car, click X. Now I'm gonna show you where to claim it. You know, I already claimed it, but, because I just wanted to do it different so I know how to do it. So, number one right there, I already completed it because I already claimed it. And then, go to your cars and characters, and then go all the way down. See, I have 103 out of all. Doing pretty good on cars. I need 2 more cars, 1 more common, no, 3 more cars, 1 more common, 2 mysteries. See, I upgraded Tank Destroyer all the way, F1 all the way, and the Beast going down. And here, the car is that the challenge is complete. Circuit Boss. It has pretty good speed, which is actually really fast. And I don't know which guy that would match right here. I mean, Rocky Roll looks pretty cool, upgraded all the way. Same with TikTok Boom and Professor. R looks pretty cool too. I'm liking Boxy on it, and I also like my personal favorite character. I like the football guy. I like also upgrade him all the way. I also like the swag, and most of all dribble. So I'm gonna be dribble with him. Dance, oh yeah. And so, this car is actually pretty fast. It's not as great on the turns, it starts steaming, not at like a little faster rate, but it's actually really fast, so it's like police cars can get away. I mean, you can get away from police cars really fast, and so it's like, you only see the police cars because this car is just too fast. Also, the F1 is fast, that's legendary, but this is a mystery car, and it's really fast, so yeah. Yo guys, thank you for watching my video, make sure to subscribe, and make sure that you tell your friends about this video. CJ is out.